Heavenly Father, we thank you for the life and strength you've given to us every day. Please forgive us our sins. Father God, help us now to stop the spread of coronavirus and improve the health status of our COVID-19 patients. Guide our medical experts in finding the cure. Touch the heart of our president. Give him heavenly wisdom to decide for the good of our people. Make all leaders unite as one in helping those who really need. Empower our frontliners, doctors, nurses, policemen, soldiers, BFP, security guards, garbage men collector, health volunteers, and all the prayer warriors of our country. Protect and cover them with your mighty hand as they perform their duty and responsibilities. Father, let each family understand that you and your words are more powerful than this pandemic effect of virus. Oh God, help us to obey those in authority that we should stay at home. Move everyone to talk to you through prayers. Remind us by your words of encouragement to strengthen our faith. Father God, we humble ourselves and we put our trust in you. Have mercy on us. We pray that you will heal our land affected by this virus, and you will bring our country into a new beginning. This we pray in the mighty name of Jesus.